So Dolls Kills basically gave a partnership to a lady in a wheelchair. And once they found out she was in a damn wheelchair, they basically took the partnership away. So go to her Instagram and her little Etsy shop and buy away. Fuck Dolls Kill. They are fucking ridiculous. How can you discriminate a disabled person?